We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you, so let's go wrap this up. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie. Let's see what we got. This should help us out.
Got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you. What do you mean? Let's just keep at it. Thank you. All right, you think you can shove that crate down?
No sweat.
I don't think they can reach us now.
Okay.
Well, watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done. You can teach me how to swim.
You got it. I'm on the other side.
Drop that
light out there. Just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Oh, freezing.
Another jam door. All right. Give me your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open. You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Let's see what we got. This will do just fine.